right, I'm going to teach you how to play a hammer-on. This is a kind of ornament that's used in all different kinds of fiddling. Basically, all we're going to do is start with a note one lower, or sometimes a couple lower than the main note we want to emphasize, and in one slur, you hammer on the finger that you want to be the main note. Here's an example. So in that example, the A to the first finger is what's called a hammer-on. The important thing is to slur through it. Now, let's try it really slowly. So I'm going to play open A in one bow, slur through, and then quickly hammer on, that's where it gets its name, your first finger. This should feel fairly percussive. Now see if you can make it a little faster and more articulated. Let's try it up bow. Great, okay, now let's start changing the notes a little bit. I'm gonna do open, hammering to a second finger, C sharp. Open to third finger. Now let's try first finger to a second finger, C sharp. Second finger to third finger, C sharp to D. And third finger to fourth finger. This one takes a little bit of extra finesse because we all have a little bit of extra work to do to get our fourth finger to really hammer on percussively.